Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. So here we'll take a look how to give it a linear background, this container over here. Well, in fact, what we have here, we have this scaffold. So we want to give the scaffold a linear background. Well, to be able to do that, we need to wrap it around using another widget. So we are going to use container widget. So here I have this decoration, and inside this decoration, box decoration, and then we have this linear gradient. And then we have this property which is called gradient, which stays inside box decoration, and it takes the constructor linear gradient. And over here we define begin and end. So here inside this container I have this decoration property where I'm assigning box decoration, and it takes linear gradient where we have this begin and end, as well as the two colors that we want to create a linear gradient for. Now let's go ahead and restart it. We don't see any changes yet. The reason is over here, the scaffold. Now scaffold here, we have this light blue, which is this color, as you can see. Now we wanna change it to transparent. Let's save it now. And this is what we see. And this is our linear gradient background color. Now you may ask why with scaffold we cannot do it, because scaffold just takes background color. It doesn't take gradient color. So that's why over here we are using container, because container can take box decoration, and inside this we can use gradient property. So the idea is, if you have a container or box that needs to use linear gradient, then you can use decoration and box decoration. Within that you'd use gradient and linear gradient. Now it takes two colors. So the first color is starts from top left, which is this one over here actually, and this color is this. As you can see, they are similar. And the ending color is bottom right color, which is over here. And on our editor we see that this is our ending color. So all you need to do, just mention your start color and end color, and you can also define from which angle to start from. Thank you.